that one. Well, not berserk. Not really berserker. Moneymaker, too.
Hey, everybody.
Yeah, berserker.
I'm live. We're gonna. I got to finish off a quest here just to get it done. Finishing off the Jordis precept. So, yeah. I haven't streamed Warframe in a while. And, you know, honestly, over on YouTube, it doesn't go over well. I'm hoping it goes over more on Twitch than anything. But let me check. I gotta make sure I've got those stupid pods with me. I don't know what the hell to do. Gear. Oh, shit. All my gear has been replaced? What? Okay. Let's see. I will put Codex Scanner there. Put a Foraming Disruptor there. A Kinetic Siphon Trap. Okay. I don't know what the hell that's for. Synthesis Scanner. Energy restore there. Oops. Wait a minute. What do I gotta build those, right? Thought I had them. I can build the pods. I own 50 of them. Why aren't they in my gear? I didn't see them. There they are. I was blind. My bad. It happens. So, Doug is doing something right now. So, I'm gonna just wait for him to get done.
I'll just revamp my Saren Prime build later.
Oh, he invited me. We're gonna try to figure this out.
Just revamp it later.
Alright. There we go, and oh, it's on Eris. Now, how do I test these? Because you've done it, I haven't.
You can just use them.
Before I kill them, or what?
There'll be plenty.
Where do I place them? Anywhere?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so how many do I gotta test, you know? Yes. You must have some in your loadout before I can start it.
Oops.
Oops.
Don't judge me.
Not judging.
Don't judge me, well.
I will, and you'll like it.
Nope.
I'm just trying to get back. I mean, you know, at this point, Doug and I could sit and grind on the void and just start selling prime parts. We could be like void traders, you know what I mean? Because you've got so many keys, I've got so many keys. You know, if he needs to make a complete set of something, I'm sure we'll either grind for it or, you know, I got it. And, you know, just kind of do that whole thing. I've tried to talk to him into doing that, but, you know. He doesn't want to do that. Tell me when you're ready. Oh, come on. Come on, stream. Don't do that to me. There we go.
I'm ready whenever.
All right. Eric, you don't have any in there, your loadout.
Yeah, I do.
All squad members must have ferulic pods in their loadout to play this mission. Currently does not meet.
Oh, don't tell me you don't have the potent ones. Oh boy.
No, I don't have the potent ones.
But you've got a little bit to go. You've got a little ways to go.
I've got the regular ones. My bad. I never finished it off, and I should have, but I got so involved in other games that I've kind of put Warframe to its side, and I really need to get on Warframe and just grind out and get all of my Warframes maxed out and built the way I want them built, starting with Ash. And just work.
This is gonna be.
And just work.
Once we do this, you have to get the potent ones, and then we have to wait another 24 hours. Unless you rush it.
I can probably rush it. I've got the So where do I place them? Just anywhere then? Just
this.
At the start.
I think you have volume coming through your speakers because I can hear myself.
Oh, kid had the TV up. There you go.
Yep.
Oh, fancy meeting
man,
you
look,
here,
it's
Josh.
Who would have thought?
Yeah. No shit, right? So can I place some here, Doug, or no?
I don't tell you. God dang it. Go away. Okay, I need to get out of this vacuum.
So do I. Thank God. How you doing, Josh? It'll tell ya, huh?
I'm still detecting a lot of infestation activity. Let's clean it up.
I don't want to open the door, I'm scared. Hey!
Oh boy.
Oh, shnikes. Oh, there's no more Juggy? Yay! I'm following Doug. I haven't done this one, so. Might as well try to level this gun up. This looks so much better on Twitch. YouTube makes games look like shit. I don't want to jump down there, I'm scared.
Trying to see if I have channeling builds set up on this. The wall keeps killing everything. That'll be a no. Yeah, that'll be a definite no. Okay, next.
Get out of here, son. Can't hold me. Can't hold me, boy.
Bah. There's enemies over this way.
Yeah, but it's not telling me anywhere, Doug.
You're just heading after the enemies. It's an exterminate.
Oh, nope, can't go that way. I go this way. But I didn't test any of the pods.
Yeah, I don't know. They're floating into space.
Oh, okay. Nice. Nice, man. Nice. Well, that's cool. Yeah, Warframe looks so much better on Twitch than it ever did on YouTube. See, YouTube doesn't do a lot of games justice. I would never abandon a fellow craft! Potent! One's in the foundry. Okay. I'll go do that. Where are they?
Okay. I'm not using Saren again. That's a no-no.
Okay. Where the hell are they? I don't see them. Unless I am a total noob, and in the foundry it says
check your inbox.
No, I don't want to check my damn inbox. Communication inbox. Oh, attachments. You bastard. Do my inventory. Thank you. Oh, damn time. Screwing me up here,
I'll bring
people.
My firestorm build.
Come on, where are they? Potent! Oh my god, I need, argon crystals, three of them. Hey Adam, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream.
Yep, T1 defense it is.
T1 defense? Okay.
Well, we can do a survival until we find all of them, but I don't know.
Void. T2... Survival... Terminate... Defense? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, defense or survival.
Which one do you want to do? Let's try a certain defense.
I'm gonna use somebody a bit.
Oh, different. Speaking of Rush Team, I am officially retiring from Rush Team on 9/13. Why is that, Josh? Why are you officially retiring from Rush Team?
Why is it official?
I don't know. I have no idea, man.
I'm asking the hard questions here. Stagmar.
It's like you're retiring from, like, a job where you've been there, you know. Are you actually going to get, RT pay or, you know, I don't know. Are you going to get that, are you going to get, like, that retirement watch, you know, that fake gold watch when you retire? Anyway, I'm just being a smart ass, my bad.
What?
I can be a smart ass.
Deciding what I want to use is being difficult right now. That's good. When did Dad just grab an axe?
Oh, because on 9/13/2012 was when I first started playing Rush Team, and RT is being very... Oh! Well, that was just
so
creepy.
Wait, are we just gonna do this with us too?
Yeah, why? You wanna get other people? You can invite other people. Ah! Son of a biscuit eater. You can get other people if you want, that's fine. You're hosting it. I'll clear the vote. When I first started playing, and it's being very distracting with studies. Ah, very good point, my friend. Because you don't want me to drive to where you are because, number one, I don't know where you are. Number two, I don't want to waste my gas. Number three, I'm bigger than you and I may hurt you because if you fail, I'm going to have to kind of gib slap you in the back of the head. Just saying. All right. Now,
yep. Okay, it looks like it looks like we're dragging people through leveling. That's awesome.
Sure.
I love scrubs. And well, now we're waiting for wall.
I accept it. Okay. Now, of course, because number one, I could gib slap you, but I don't have the money to waste to drive to where you are, and I don't know where you are, and you'd have to feed me when I got there, if I could actually get there. And, you know, you being a college student, I'm not into ramen noodles or, like, peanut butter and jelly sandwiches or,
peanut butter and jelly sandwiches are great.
Or, what's the other one? Mac and cheese is okay out of the box once in a while. But the other thing I don't like lips and assholes, which would be hot dogs, by the way. Just saying. They're alright every once in a while, but, you know.
I love my chaos build.
If you can find any Argon crystals, tell me where they are.
Do have mind freak on this.
Wait a minute. Me? Stereotyping anybody? Oh, of course not. I would never do that, Josh. And because I would hate for you to think I was trying to make you feel guilty for some unknown. You know. That's just me, just saying that. I'm not a big fan of stereotyping myself into being one of those nasty mean. Nasty, mean people that just try to make people feel guilty, you know. Saying, man.
No comment.
That'd be good, Doug. No comment. Me, you know, the ramen noodle, peanut butter, jelly, hot dogs. I gotta try to find argon crystals. We're not gonna get them this early, are we? I am getting credits, which is kind of cool. We got ramen noodles. Oh, I know. Like the ravioli, cans of ravioli. That's the other thing that's real cheap.
But I like those.
Well, I actually like real food. Sorry. Yeah, no. I mean, real food, it's scrumptious. Meat, potatoes, you know, hot dogs, which basically is classified as lips and assholes, you know. Oh, yay.
Well, here's hoping that can buy me just enough time to revive this scrub muffin. That I can. You just love when you have to carry Scrub Muffin through a defense.
My weapon is shit. It's like level 4. Hey, good night, boys. Oh yeah, they did change it. Bullshit.
I'm about to just not revive this guy.
The hell is he? Don't be a
Dude,
troll, dude. I don't care if you stay or you fucking leave. Yeah, make up your mind. You want to be a troll? Go. I don't want trolls. It's dark. I'm wearing sunglasses. I don't have much gas in my truck. We must be on a mission from God. I don't know. Yahoo! Oh. God, I haven't played Warframe in so long.
Oh,
Come here, you little freak. You too.
And there goes Wall, overcharging all of his weapons to have insane fire rate.
Wasn't me. It better be cheddar worst. All I'm saying, if you're grilling that shit, man, don't give me no fucking plain brats, man. Get out of here with that. You can get those really cheap. That's college food too. Now, if you're gonna do just regular brats, then, and only then. Are you gonna have to, you know, do some burgers with it? And it can't just be any burgers, man.
I just killed myself. I forgot how much this Nyx sucks at defense. But my other build might have been half decent.
And it's got to be real American cheese, not that yellow pasteurized crap, man. Better yet, provolone on the burgers, man. Just saying. You gotta hook me up right. You know. Saying, man.
Look at all the people. Oh, they're all shooting at me. Well, it'd be a shame if I accidentally released all this damage I absorbed. Hold up, I want that guy. Yes, you. Okay, you're mine now. Wall, stop trying to kill my friend.
My bad.
Always trying to hurt my friends. I think that's the last one. No, he's dead. Nope, it wasn't the last one, but close enough. Ooh, Argon Crystal.
Where?
I had a wall being like, ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Don't be... Doug. Doug, it is not cool to be teasing me with candy. Saying.
Wasn't trying to be cool. Charge myself up with 8,000 damage. Let it all destroy. Okay. No one's watching the objective.
Yeah,
awesome.
I am.
I should brow frost. If I knew everyone was gonna be this scrubby.
Oh, Doug is calling me scrubby. Good. Ah.
I should just leave one of those enemies under my control till the end of till everyone leaves. Don't you be waypointing me, you activate those lasers on me, I'm gonna cut you.
Boys. Out of here, son. What's the waypoint for? What the hell? talking about waypoint. Whoa. Hey, boys.
I think he's marking strong enemies for the Nixus to take over.
Oh, God.
It's not a bad idea. He did give me a pretty strong enemy to take over.
The hell, Josh, I don't know.
He's gonna leave last second. Nope, he's not even here. That's funny.
I don't even know what we're talking about anymore, Josh.
Well, all I know is I'm hungry now.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Shut up.
It wouldn't let me... Honestly, it would not let me go into my rage mode. Honestly, normally I don't die.
No comment.
Dog. Was being mean to me, guys. Was being mean to me.
Do something cool, come over here and keep hitting me. I don't have enough energy to keep doing that. Never mind. I'm going to go down fairly soon, but not quite yet.
Oh yeah, once it hits 100%, boy, it goes down fast.
I bet you Josh just said, oh crap. It's like, hey, tell Doug. And I was like, I am here, you do realize.
No. Coming, Doug.
Which scrub muffin just turned on all the lasers?
That's why I left.
It was probably pasta, dude. Are you gonna revive me? No? Okay.
No, I was trying to. I pressed square.
This is about to get interesting. All of you have like full energy, and I'm just running around struggling to have enough energy because I'm trying to control all these people and not destroying us.
Alright, I thought I had you revived, man. Sitting there bullshitting, thinking, okay, I press square to revive him, and then it's like the countdown timer, I'm like, what the hell's going on? Hi, your son? You too?
Diarrhea in a bag, but hey, tacos are tacos, dude.
Well, guys, if you came to watch the rest of the Jordan's precept, I needed some argon crystals, so I am just wailing through some enemies here on a T2 defense.
Let's see how many argon crystals I've got.
How do you check?
I don't remember. Let me go look.
Get out of here, son.
You mission progress. You can usually see where we've gotten one argon crystal.
Shit.
I think we ought to just leave at 15 and I'll start a T1 defense and grab Frost and then we'll just call it good.
I can grab a Frost. Yeah, I've got one Argon Crystal. I need two more. This sucks.
If you'll run Frost, I'll run my Speed Nova. Or whichever one you want to run, Nova or Frost, and I'll run the other one.
I can run for Speed. You want my Speed Nova?
I prefer life, but okay.
Well, if you want to run Frost, I can run Speed Nova, and we can just barrel through the rounds. We can't accept anybody. We're not going to be able to accept basically any levelers, you know what I mean?
Dude, with a Frost and a Nova, I don't think it's gonna matter if we have levelers.
Well, my Frost, that's...
If you bring your Speed Nova, my Frost is decent. I have like a 200 strength one that works well enough on T1 defense.
We're doing T2 though, right?
Oh, right now we are, but if we switch it after this, I'm just gonna run one of my T1s.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, I'm not going to 20 with these scrubs. Reinforcements
available. Do you choose to leave now or continue
fighting? And now I'm hungry.
Toxic hell. Well, you know, Taco Bell almost... I'll be right back while Doug breaks the thing apart and I've got to set up my Nova Prime. But I'll be right back because I got to get something to drink. But here's the deal. Taco Bell is like White Castle. You eat it, either you get a stomach ache or you basically go sit on the throne or both. So, just say it.
I've had a decaying dragon key on this whole time. Kill me now. And no one bothered to tell me.
I didn't even know. Okay. Let's see. Which one am I going to run here?
I'm going to bring my Devastation Frost, actually.
Wait a minute. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? They joined on me and started something. I'm fucking up.
That's what happens when the host leaves.
Gotta tell me, man. I don't want to play with these freaks. Our position has
been compromised. I don't want to play with these... Oh, man.
Dude, they couldn't handle the speed Nova. I think I just had it set to speed Nova. Can you imagine those guys?
You should, you should just stay and say, hold on to your underwear and just watch them die. Oh man, that'd be great.
Alright, wait a minute now. I've got to set up my speed Nova. Set up,
Just, like, tone it down 5 times. I don't care. I'm gonna be running my Ice Wave Frost, so,
okay.
Getting kills.
I don't care about that. The slow percentage speeds everything up, so that's it. Oh, yeah. Now, I don't want to run that. I need a leveled up gun here. I'll run the burst in. Okay. I'm almost ready, but I gotta go get something to drink, hit the bathroom. So, hey y'all. Free to chat. Hey Austin, welcome to the stream as well. Welcome back, Adam. Give me a second, guys. We gotta set some things up for another void mission.
I'm already done.
Well, I'm not. Be right back.
Well, I'm gonna go make food.
Nightbot alone. Nightbot was not it. He's fine. You haven't done anything yet. Douglas, hashtag Jaeger bomb. No, I don't think so. That's like a scary thought. Hey, Austin, there you are. How you doing, bud? Streaming some Warframe. PS4. I also have it for PC. But we're on the PS4. Toxic hell, oh yeah. Got to change your vape today. Just waiting on Doug, man. Just waiting on Doug. He probably did something as well. Yeah, just waiting. We're gonna do a T1 defense. I need to get some Argon crystals. I need to get two more because I need to craft those potent damn things, man. So. See? You just have to tempt Nightbot, man. Why? Why do you have to tempt him? Not antisocial. Sheesh.
Feel bad for whoever decides to join us on this. Because it's going to be you. It's going to be you doing Molecular Prime and then me ice waving in every direction and then we rinse and repeat.
Alright, Josh. Just waiting for Doug to. Oh, here we go. We got one. Get ready for the pretty colors, everybody. And also, get ready for an actual friggin' speed nova. Let's see how quick we can get done with these 20 rounds. We've only got three? Doug?
No one else wants to join.
Okay. Here we go! Was that a troll? Okay, he joined. All the pretty colors, man. Get ready. An actual speed nova. It speeds these guys up like, I don't know, at least 200%. I got 190. Oh, shoot. I will get out here and get some energy, I guess. Your frost looks funny.
I almost said something, but I'll be nice.
Which one was the molecular prime again? Top one? Triangle? There we go. As the waves get a little more, everybody, they'll get a little crazier. Give it a little while. Is this really fun?
You see how far my ice waves reach?
Yeah, I've got to redo my frost. Get my... I can
kill people with my ice wave all the way from the cryopod to the door.
got a crow. Yeah, I know. I saw. This guy's like, oh shit! I don't have to do nothing.
That's why I brought a Necros, dude. As soon as he saw what we were running, he switched.
This is pretty much cakewalk right now.
Reinforcements available. Yeah, I'm trying to hit. Yeah, okay.
Thank you, Austin. Appreciate it, man. This is my Nova Prime. This is actually a free game on PS4 and PC, man. And what this does, this molecular prime will prime them so they will explode, and if they're close to anybody, what will happen is those guys will explode as well. But the way I have the molecular prime set up at this point, they run and move like 200% faster than normal. What we're trying to do is get some argon crystals. And it reaches out quite a ways as well. Hey, son! Get out of your fam. I mean, if you have a PS4 and you want to play Warframe with Doug and I, we have our own clan, okay? We have our own dojo.
There's like two people in it.
We have just pretty much Doug and I at this point, right? But the great thing with it is we've got everything built in our dojo. Pretty epic. With what Doug and I can do with our Warframes, it's pretty epic. What I'm trying to do right now is I'm just trying to get some. Let's prime them again. I'm trying to get argon crystals. So we can continue with the Jordan's Precept, which I will check. Mission status. Got one crystal.
We only need two.
I only need one more.
This guy really needs to have more faith in me as a Frost. Cause whenever enemies were getting close and I hit Avalanche, he started shooting at a Simulor.
My bursting is just overpowered.
I'm out of energy. Hold up just a second.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Arnie! My character is overpowered.
Would you like a reason to go with three people?
Austin? My character? This one? If you think this one's overpowered, you ought to see some of my other ones, my friend.
No, he really doesn't. Because it's just going to be him watching you go around with Ash and just stabbing everything.
I just got to redo Ash. This is, I think, my last level up. Rash. Most everything I own in this game is overpowered, or I've got ideas for it being overpowered. And Doug have it set up so both basically him and I, our characters will feed off
he
of each other.
He just grabs everything and then I drop Avalanche and it's over.
My snow globe that Doug is running right here, mine's overpowered. Remember when I did...
I'm not even using my snow globe build. I'm using my range build for Frost, which...
Yeah.
Come to think, which... Once you see what you can do with a buttload of range wall, are you thinking you're going to try and make one of these builds?
Oh, I know I got to make a range build. I've got to really sit down and make... I mean, this is just way overpowered. They're all just exploding. A little more molecular prime, and we'll run over here. And do one more. And they're gone. See you later, boys.
Starting to get to the point where I can't one-shot them. With my ice wave.
I don't know what that waypoint is, but... let me look real quick. I've got two Argon crystals, so we can, do this...
Yeah, cool. I'll just go to 20.
Yeah, we might as well go to 20. See what the hell
we
can.
Yeah, we can, I don't know.
I'm sure. Out of your son.
I'll ask Matt how many he needs. Just a second. I forgot many. My English is absolutely awful. But I think he gets the idea. He's supplying.
Later, boys. Have fun.
Okay, we're leaving at 15. He's got everything he needs.
He was a cool cat, man. Some people on this game are total assholes or trolls, whatever you want to say, but this guy seems really cool.
I think the majority of the people that play Warframe aren't a-holes.
Yeah, I hear ya. A lot are.
At least not any good players on Warframe. Not a lot of them are a-holes.
Yeah.
Mostly because the a-holes give up.
We've got to have it.
Oh, I accidentally hit a laser. Don't jump in front of that. Oops. But I almost have it. I'm not sure how much, but as is, my, whenever I use my, Uniru, my focus basically, it'll turn people to stone, but it does 1,000 damage per second, and I'm about to upgrade that. So it does even more.
It's completely overpowered.
Oh yeah, we should probably stop by the dojo before we go and do the potent stuff. Just to drop off all the pigments, because I think we're close to having the last color I need to make our dojo look completely awesome. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? At least I'm going to go drop off my stuff at the dojo.
While my knowledge is even overpowered, how over... What do you mean, Josh?
I would never abandon a fellow Cephalon, but centuries adrift have fried his. Have not been kind. I suppose all Cephalons degrade, don't they?
Bitch, that dude had fiber internet. He stole the host even from you. Which is ridiculous.
I'm gonna rush him for 10. We have them. Yeah, I will drop off the pigments.
Now, let me see if I have enough. You might not need to.
Yes, I cannot wait.
Because if I have enough, it's just going to delete them from your inventory.
Okay, I won't run. Alright, I'll show you guys.
No, I'm not going to have enough.
Okay. I'll show you guys real quick before I go to the dojo. That's a speed build, alright, and that's a slow build. Now, if you go back here, the slow percentage is molecular prime on the bottom right. Slow percentage is at 30. That's as low as you can go. That is the absolute lowest. And it didn't show it in there, but if we went into a derelict defense, it would really show you how quick it really truly was. Now, I have Ash Prime, Atlas, Banshee, which I still got to rank all these guys up to 30. Chroma, Ember, which I want to get Ember Prime. I got Equinox, Avera, Inneros, Frost Prime, Limbo. I haven't even used them yet. Loki, I got to figure out what I'm doing with him. Meg Prime. My Necros build, Mirage, my Mesa is just totally overpowered, just ridiculous. Nezra, Nova Prime, Nyx, I haven't even run Saren Prime yet, Rhino Prime I still gotta finish, Oberon I gotta finish, Trinity Prime, Valkyr, Vauban, and then I've got Zephyr, which is... My Zephyr builds are just...
Well, just be quiet.
Just ridiculous. They're funny, ridiculous, but while Wukong and I don't have regular Ash, but I'm trying to get Vauban. So So I've got to switch over.
You don't need to know about Zephyr.
Oh yeah, Zephyr's a little secret. Yes.
Wow.
So let me go into the dojo real quick. If you guys want a chance to play with me, your best bet, man, is we'll get Warframe for free on PS4, and I'll probably stream this once a week. Thank you, Austin. Yeah, that burst in prime, that one burst, man, on level 50, on wave 15 is just redonkulous. Just saying. Oh, wrong way. I pretty much built this dojo, and as soon as Doug gets finishing coloring it, then I can finish the dojo off. It's got like 5 floors to it, so. Awaiting 250 brown? What? You got it going already? Oh. Let me put them all there. 155. Contribute. We are 95 short. Let me leave the dojo. Isn't it cross-platform? No, it's not. This is one game that is not cross-platform because on PC, I can't play with Doug. If I could play with Doug from the PC, it'd be friggin' awesome.
This operator. Bring them to Eris. Hurry.
I don't want to play with Xbox players.
assassinate the golem?
We need
Archwing.
To test the potent ones.
Alright.
But I don't know if it's your internet or my internet that's crapping out right now, but...
Why? I don't think it's mine. If my internet was crapping out, my stream would go down. And I haven't heard a ding from OBS or anything else. It was Doug. Hey, he left the party, man. I don't know, Austin. I don't know, man. I ain't saying nothing. I'm innocent. I innocent. Hey guys, you see that little button right over there below the stream, and it says share with a little down arrow? If you could share that out for me, guys, I'd appreciate it. Josh, I don't think Josh follows me on Twitter, which kind of irritates me, but that's fine. I thought he would have, man. But it's fine. We'll wait for Doug to get. Oh, you rarely use Twits. Okay, well, you could share it out on Facebook then, couldn't you? Huh? All right, guys, I'm waiting for Doug to get back. No, I don't. Cancel mission. Thank you. I don't know what happened to Doug. His internet went out. You really used... Yeah, you're a twit. Oh, did I say that out loud? Well, keep the voices inside your head. Alright guys, like I said, I'm gonna go get, basically... Oh, okay. I'm gonna go get, Now, Austin, this Warframe right here, Valkyr, I used to have it overpowered. They patched, I found an exploit in it. And I could use his epic ability forever. And I exploited it by accident. But they patched it. So. Alright, be right back, everybody. Tell them I'll be right back, Josh. Please. All right, I'm back. What do you mean, Josh? Tell him to get his butt over here. Or is he too good to watch my stuff anymore? TS3, what is TS? Waiting for an invite from Doug. What art joint should I use? Should I use the regular one, Doug, just because it's more leveled up? Probably. Yeah, I better. Auto install, let's see. Oh, yeah. There, that's better. Yeah. Don't have that one, I can't build it. I could buy it, but there's really no point, not for this. I'll use this Earthwing. Because we're actually going to be going into space, boys and girls. And Doug's having issues with his internet right now. He is busy in TeamSpeak, huh? Yeah, I don't know what's going on with Doug, but yeah. Thank you, Austin. I appreciate it, man. YouTube, I always put, I am streaming to Twitch now, but uploading to YouTube. And as soon as I figure out some other things, you'll be seeing some total different content from me. Gaming is still, I'll do gaming, but there will be something else too. Not gonna give that away yet. See, Nightbot is nice. See? You're hating on him, man. Must have been Dougie. Holy crap, Doug. You got like a 800 ping, dude. Is it that bad, man?
Yes.
Let's see here. Making one soon. You want to try this, Doug, or no? You up for it?
I'm on, ain't I?
I'm trying to...
Didn't hit accept. That's weird. That's absolutely annoying.
I can't even see it come up. I'm hitting X. Oh, there we go. Took a while.
I didn't even hit square. And now I don't have the weapons I want.
Oh crap, we can always try to... I'm currently talking to a... Only making me one soon, never mind. Whenever I have ALC in my system, I speak very erratically. ALC? I thought that was CRS. Wow, it looks like I'm going to be lagging like two whores in a bathtub full of baby oil, boys. I can't get this door to open up.
The Fermiac pods. Is that it? I really thought you would have more. Have you been using them?
What? No. A few, but you said...
That is not enough for him. You are just like all the others. You won't kill the golem. I don't want you to.
Calm yourself. Cephalon to Cephalon, we are here to help.
Yeah. Oh my god, come on. Yeah, Doug's leg is just kicking my ass right now, guys.
What you're doing. You came for the parts, just like the others. Greedy scavengers. You do not care about Jordis.
I am beginning to have
a terrible feeling.
Some doubts about this mission.
What come on, man. Oh my god. The ping is just killing me, guys.
Feel that? The golem. He's coming. Get into
position. Guys! Takes a lot of work, man. Come on! There's a lot to the game, Austin. Come on, man, let me get Hysteria. Come on, man.
Power integrity is failing. This is all my fault.
I used to be such a nice Cephalon. You cannot stop this.
Let us in.
Operator, I am detecting a much larger infested life form. Much larger.
Regret to inform you,
this is just the beginning.
Paul failing. To hell with preset 44. Get out
oh,
of here.
Oh, crap.
Prepare for Arkwin so you can
obliterate this thing.
Okay, this ain't cool.
Shoot out the engines! analysis indicates its engines are vulnerable.
Light it up.
When convenient.
Useless hollow shells.
Ow. Where the hell did he go? Thank you.
Senses you are of like flesh. He is confused.
Why do you defile us?
Shit, I'm not gonna be able to get him. Damn it! There's no way Doug is gonna be able to get me.
Further, I will be forced to extract you, and this mission will be a failure.
Don't kill me. No, wait. Please do.
Holy crap!
We just need to leave.
Why, we can't kill this thing?
How are these weapons?
Leave? Alright.
If it wouldn't have automatically started, we wouldn't be having this problem.
Well, yeah, your ping was killed us, so my bad. I didn't press it to restart.
I see it.
You want to go change then?
Yes.
You see if I can get the engine. Well, alright, let's leave. 3, 2.
Your staff's not gonna be able to do enough damage, or else we're just gonna be sitting here for 3 hours trying to kill this thing.
Alright.
I didn't even get the right Excalibur.
I feel like you might call it soon. 120? No?
Cephalon, we have irradiated the Ferliac pods. My operator is ready to save you.
Oh, I really don't have much for...
Yes, I cannot wait.
You just invite me so you aren't lagging.
Bring them to Eris. Hurry. Don't regret this.
Yeah, I will
change a few things.
Yeah. Well...
Oh, we will kill this thing. That I have no doubt.
Yeah. Here's the problem. I can't... You know, honestly... I mean, that's the best one. I mean, is Tel better?
No, I wanted to use a Lytron.
I don't have that one.
Mm-hmm.
I can purchase it, but, it doesn't do me any good unranked. I'm gonna use Iztel just because it's 16. I can run the... Magazine, fire rate is faster. Should I use the Grattler or the...
Grattler.
Okay. And the Vrex...
It'd be easier if we had... No, I'm not gonna bother with it. I've done it with less. I don't know what the hell the internet company's doing. Probably making it miserable for everyone because everybody in town's switching to fiber.
Yeah? Alright, tell me when you're ready and we'll start this.
I'm ready.
Okay.
And the Juggernaut won't take half the time it did. And the Golem will be killable.
At first
the Golem is just completely annoying.
Yeah.
Good, kick me.
Crap, I'll invite you right away. Of course it kicked you. It always kicks you when I host. Just the
Jeez,
first...
Wall.
Just the first time, though. Every time I host, it always kicks Doug the first time, no matter what damn mission we play. It always kicks him, man.
The column's stirring. It knows you are here. I can feel it wake. Find it.
think there are more up ahead.
I'm just waiting for Doug, even though I'm in this area and could potentially die. Okay. I guess I'm out of here because I don't want to die. Don't want my... Oh, yeah.
The Fermiac pods.
I'm...
Is that it?
At the door.
I thought you would have more. Have you been using them?
I'm dying. My shield is toast.
No. A few. But you said...
That is not enough for you. You are just like all the others. You won't kill the golem.
I don't want you to. No. Calm yourself. Cephalon to Cephalon. We are here.
And the great thing is... What makes this different than Destiny? Alright? This...
It doesn't suck?
Well, yeah, but... The one thing that this does that Destiny doesn't... Is you may play the same mission... But your spawn points and everything are completely different. Each time you play, so you're gonna start at a random spot... End at a random spot. That's the great thing about it. Destiny got so boring because... You load it in at the same friggin' mission.
I think my ping mellowed out.
Sure sounds like it. A little bit.
Freaking Century Link.
That's who you have? Me too.
That's the only offer in this area.
Yeah.
For 10 megs from Century Link.
Yeah.
Or worse.
I've got like 7 up and 40 down. Oh, that's part of the problem. I would love if I could get more, but...
But I'm probably going to end up being a host for, like, everything in a couple weeks, I'm guessing.
No. No. I'm going to see how much fiber is.
Feel that?
For me.
Well, the problem is that we're in this area, we'd only be paying probably, like, 10 bucks more altogether.
Yeah, for me...
Just for the fiber.
For me...
Actually, we're paying quite a bit more than that, but still. Because I know that you really can't afford that stuff. Not much, anyways.
Yeah, I know. I will do my best to figure things out. Oh! Mr. Fatboy.
Okay, time for another match, except this time I have the right build. Let's see a slight change. And he's done.
Yep. I got some kills.
Well, I got one slice in on him and he was gone.
Yep.
And now time for you to see a difference. I'm going to be completely covering the battlefield in, singies.
Yeah. Well, it just gives me XP for this Istel, and then I'll have to get the Electron thing, so.
Yeah, I'm going to be dropping my cluster charges all over the place. Yeah, this guy's not nice.
No, he's not.
This is probably the coolest boss. I'll be dropping thumpers everywhere.
Yeah. Get your projectile.
Analysis indicates its engines are vulnerable.
Light it up.
Yeah, I've already hit an engine or two, man. Okay, we're out of here.
Just gotta get close enough to get shots in on them.
Which is not going to happen.
I got some. I'm basically...
I'm not getting any shots in on this guy. This is gonna get annoying very quickly. I could usually get shots in on him, but it's not happening.
Oh shit.
This is gonna take a little bit. Where are you?
Just where he was last time.
I'll just drop a big nuke right next to you.
Yeah, I need it.
This guy's not gonna play nice at all. Oh, he just shot a laser at me. And yeah. Now I'm out of frickin'. I don't have any more energy.
My analysis indicates his engines are
But I'm doing. He's a lot stronger with two people than he is with one. Oh my. This is gonna be interesting.
Oh shit.
Senses you are of like flesh. It is confused.
Why do you defile us?
That's kind of weird. It senses that we are of like flesh. So the actual warframes are similar to the infested? The Tenno are not, but the warframe themselves could be, which is weird.
Yeah, a little bit.
Frickin' jackwagon.
Yeah.
Go die.
I thought I got his engine, dude, but I guess not. I'm just using blank, dude.
Well, that's cool, except I don't have blank.
Oh, crap. Where did he go?
Yeah, he just flew directly into me. That's awesome.
My bad, Doug.
Do you see those things that I use with the shockwaves and how much it pushes them?
Nobody makes
some blood hornets.
Where did that come from?
Damn, you gotta get
Why you're being too quick?
Why?
Because every time I get near him, he's already moving.
Don't kill me. No, wait. Please do. Please. Endless.
We are endless.
My bad, Doug. You want me to just slow down?
No.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy, huh, guys? Oh, shit. Need more energy, huh?
And now he's going again.
Get out of there. Hey, get my shield. Awesome. Need more energy. Getting some energy back.
He's almost gone.
Yeah, I know.
Useless hollow shells.
He's dead.
Looking for the objective.
All he dropped was pressure point and plastids.
Where? Where are they?
Okay. I was confused as to why the mission didn't end.
That's
the end of that. We don't ever have to see that guy again unless you want to get Atlas, which you bought.
Yeah, it is kind of cool, man. You know, it's so much different than Destiny. You can walk around your ships.
Operator, do you think Jordis wanted to die all along? I feel relieved.
So is it done now? It's done. Atlas blueprint. Nice. Alright. Now, that's done. So, what other quests we got? Okay, the Archwing I got. Hidden messages. Did I do that one? Yes, I did. The Limbo Theorem. Haven't done that one. Sands of Inneros. That one's done. Second Dream is done. Stolen Dreams is done. Howl of the Kupro is done. Station Zero is done. Once the wake is done, a few words is done, force prize I know is done, and Jordan precept is done. So basically at this point, guys, I have one more. So let me show Austin a little bit, right? You go to the market. If you look up in the top left, next to our profile pics, you'll see something that says 4,068,349. Those are credits. Some of the things in the market you can buy for that, but the one next to it, where it says 978, is called platinum. That is its own currency, and if you want to buy things in the market, like the phage, I own one, but I can buy it for 131 platinum. Now, if you go over to weapons, like, blueprints, you can buy any of these blueprints, right, for credits, 35,000 credits, 50,000 credits, and then what you have to do, like the bolter, you have to get two neurodes, 100 alloy plates, 900 salvage, and polymer bundle, which is 600, and then you can build that weapon, which not spending real money at all. So you can do a lot of stuff like that. And then you get new puppy dogs.
Have you seen Kavats yet?
No.
Oh, you need to. That's something we can do. We need to go to the derelict.
Why?
Because that's where they are.
Really? Why? We can do that another time. But I gotta start working on Warframes as well, guys. Ash Prime, when I can get that back up to max rank, it's just gonna be totally overpowered. Because what are you talking about, Josh? Z what? Don't even, man. Don't even. And then you can build stuff in the foundry. You know, which I've got. Oh, I can actually. Wait a minute. Are those electron wings or whatever? Are those actually, are they prime or no?
What?
Those Tron arch wings, are those prime?
No.
I think I can build those. I think I got the stuff from the dojo. I've got enough to build them. Oh, hell yeah. Let's build those. Still don't have Excalibur. Helios. I can build the Helios. Let's build that. I need argon crystals for that too. Hey Doug, you wouldn't happen to have You wouldn't happen to have a Volt Prime chassis, would you?
No.
Crap. How much? Ah, by the way, you can actually trade Prime.
Prime isn't vaulted, dude. Not anymore.
I know, but I don't have any more keys to try to get it. You can actually trade. Here. What want to buy? Trade. That means prime. Volt. Chass. I want to see how much it goes for. Somebody is selling Volt Prime Systems and Helmet 20 Platinum here. Already got it. Doesn't look like anybody has it. Okay. And then you can use your computer basically, guys, to you can look on, like, the Wikipedia for Void and hook up either Xbox One, PS4, or PC, and it will tell you in the Void what mission. Let me look for it real quick. Volt Prime chassis. Where can I find that? Chassis is... what? I want PS4. Tower 2 Sabotage. Do you have any? I do not have...
I have one.
Oh, dang.
I have a Tower 4 Sabotage.
Yeah. Now, see, here's the thing. It's a random drop. It's a RNG generator on any of these Void missions. And so... the
yeah, but you have a better chance on Sabotage than anything else.
Yeah, true, but it's just a pain. And then if you go into, like, my inventory, right? These are all my prime parts right here. And you can sell those for another currency if you look up top to the far right of platinum. It's, what, Ducas or something? And it's six. I have 600 of those.
Tupacs, what?
No. I don't know what they're called.
Don't hurt me.
So, I have a complete set of Loki I could sell. I need the Nyx Prime chassis and helmet. And I need the chassis for... So guys, here's my question. Don't make me ban you, Josh. You guys want to see more Warframe? Oh, by the way, Doug, you have to answer one question.
Nope.
Austin, when you got kicked because your internet was going down, Austin asked in the comments, what's wrong with Xbox users? Because you said... Mm-hmm. Be nice. Hey, he's not all...
Xbox has a lot more annoying, like, the kind of kids that send you messages saying that they banged your mom.
Oh. Now, be nice to Austin, because he's actually...
a lot more of those than they do.
Yeah, true. PS4. True, but you got to give Austin a break, because he's actually downloading Warframe on his Xbox One. So,
well, he's never, has he ever messaged someone saying that he's banged their mom?
I don't know. I don't want to know.
Well, if he does, then I hate to break it to you, but you're the reason I don't want cross-platform.
I don't think he has. It's all good, man. So, do you guys, Josh, Adam, whoever is left. Oh, Adam left without even saying bye, or did I miss it? He didn't even say bye. Really, Adam? That's just wrong, man. Just wrong. Oh, I gotta... Gotta enable that one, too. So yeah, I can do more Warframe. Now, I'm kind of bummed out, Austin, because you can't join the clan on Xbox, because you're over there with the Microsoft noobs, but that's fine. Yeah, I'm not a big fan, guys.
Yeah.
So, wait, what? Huh, Josh? Do you guys want to see more Warframe? Do you guys like it? Do you enjoy it? I mean, because I don't mind streaming it. Doug and I can always find stuff to do. Leveling up Warframes, trying to come
That's
up.
That's debatable.
Well, no, if we actually get in here and start leveling them up, we can actually... work on our... Well, I need to work on my master rank, too, but then what we can start to do is do some of the T4s. You know what I mean? And we'll have to do, like, a vault run type of deal, too. You know what I mean? As soon as we get some stuff set up. So... honestly, yeah. Yeah, and kids do that. You get more hate on PlayStation 4 than you do Xbox, but you get more stuff like Doug was talking about on Xbox.
It's intelligent hate on the PS4.
Do what?
I said it's intelligent hate on the PS4.
Well, some of it.
Yeah, so there's always exceptions, but... whenever I play it on Xbox, I know. I know just how many annoying kids there are.
Yeah.
On Xbox.
Alright, guys.
I played Call of Duty on Xbox 360 before I got on PlayStation.
Alright, guys. We've been going for about 2 hours and 20 minutes. What do you guys want to see tomorrow night?
So we're going to teach you sabotage.
We're going to run that now? You want to run that now?
I thought we were.
All right, let's run that now, and then I'll end it. If we can get my prime chassis, because I got more stuff to build. I got lots of stuff to build. Alright. You gonna invite people?
No.
You and I are just gonna do it?
Why would we invite people to slow us down?
What was T2 sabotage again? Is that the one where you gotta find the
three caches? I thought that was for the vault chassis. Unless I heard wrong.
I believe it is. I ain't leaving yet. Damn, son.
My ship looks cooler than yours.
I like my ship.
My ship can fit in most places.
I don't even want to go there, dude.
Wow.
I like my ship. My ship is cooler. CSGO. Doug can't play CSGO. And I don't know if I want to play with you, Josh.
PC.
Yeah, well.
I'm not part of the PC Master Race.
No. You do have a PC, right, though? Yeah, you could try to get it from Steam. I don't know.
I could try to lag out of games on it. I was really wishing that you would be a Prime, but I'll just make it work.
Oh, we gotta find three. I should have been Loki. Ow.
Oh, I have that. I have that covered.
Well, honestly. Yeah, we've got to find.
I was set to look for vaults. Hold up. Gotta retune my mind to looking for. Not vaults.
Caches. Ow. Okay. Don't shoot me with the laser.
Okay, well, it's not coming. I'm taking the elevator.
Hang on. I'm going this way into the vault room, dude. I have found them in here before. Okay. I just want to check just to make sure, man. I can't even remember what they look like because usually you find them all. What do they look like again, Doug? I know they're different than...
Like thingies?
Like regular... Different ones. Might as well. Yeah. Which one are you shooting me from? Get out of here. Now, which one are you shooting me from?
I am not having any luck. Never mind.
There's one cache. Hey, I'm out of here. Oh! I hate getting stuck on that. There shouldn't be another laser. Hey, take the elevator. Come on, elevator. Thank you. We are out of here. We're going down. Alright. That's cool.
Second one.
Okay, awesome.
You found the second cache. My readings indicate one more.
Now, usually I'm Loki, but I always forget that I have a Warframe that's even faster. For multiple reasons. See, I didn't even reply to that annoying kid thing yet. Unless this changed since I'm gone. I'm just gonna drop as much energy as it takes to get me through this entire map. I missed one somewhere. I most definitely missed one somewhere. Backtrack. Oh wait, I think I know where it is. Nope, never mind. Kinda wish you were a prime for those death orbs. I missed something somewhere. It's not there, it had to be at the beginning. I know where it is. Hold up. It's not there. Well, crap, now I don't know where it is. But I do know that I'm gonna have to backtrack a lot. We had to have missed one up here somewhere.
You sure it's not down? Ah!
You just double check everywhere, but I didn't find it up there. The last one. That is. Yeah, you're checking more thoroughly than I am, but I know the secret spots.
Yeah, I'm... Obviously, that's the... Wait a minute, what the hell was that? Oh.
There's a spot that I didn't check that I just remembered. No, it's not there. Wow. This is a predicament. We have to find this cache.
Oh yeah.
We can't leave without it.
I know. It's obvious I'm fairly close. You know, a lot of times I've seen him go right to the end, you know?
Well, I found the end. That's why I'm heading back.
Oh, really? It wasn't even close?
Because I checked every room up onto the end and I didn't find it. So I missed it.
Can't go that way. I agree with Austin. Oh, just so you know, Doug, Josh is not a kid, so don't send him hate messages. But we'll talk about that off camera, just so he doesn't know.
Alright? What?
Oh, nothing. I didn't say nothing. Nobody heard nothing out of me.
Well, am I gonna get hacked by somebody? If so, I'm blaming you.
No.
Oh, but I will blame you.
I know. Hell, everybody blames me.
Hell, I'll just give my mom your Skype.
Oh my god, why? And then all I would do would be like, how you doing? And then she wouldn't want to talk to me anymore.
She would laugh her ass off, dude. That would be hilarious. And you really, really don't want her to know your Skype. You really don't.
Why?
Because she's still exploring all those weird little clips that we were messing with that one night.
Oh no. Oh no.
She's like, hey, this one's funny, look at this one.
That's. Okay, I gotta delete that stuff.
What? I can't find it, dude. It's nowhere to be found.
Ow. Ow.
The only thing I can think of is that it's on the other side of the portal. Which wouldn't make sense.
You come all the way into here?
Yeah. I went all the way into the frickin' room.
Did you climb up top?
I went everywhere, yeah. That's probably one of the worst mistakes I could have done, is serve my mom's Skype. That's why I'm always offline now. Fluffles is this last one. This is going to annoy me. If I can't find it after the next sweep, I'm just gonna say screw it.
Well, supposedly, guys, it's got a high-pitched sound to it. So, I've checked out this room thoroughly, cleaned it completely out.
Is there a second one of these rooms? Stop! Get out of here, I'm gonna beat the crap out of you with nunchucks, you stupid enemies. Yeah, I've checked this one. There isn't another one like this, though, is there? No, there can't be.
Well, did you already go to the end portal? Or, I mean, the end where we gotta get out?
Dude, I've been everywhere.
You checked both sides?
There isn't an avenue of this map I haven't explored. I've gone through every single door that'll open on this map.
Gotta be somewhere. Down here, no. Hey. It's gonna suck. Alright. But I'm gonna die.
other side of the room to check again. Nope, I don't know where it is. I'm just going through the portal. Whenever I get there.
Well, that ain't cool, dude. That's just not like Doug.
I'm not spending another hour looking for a single cache. Not like last time. That's the reason Dinoza won't play this game anymore, remember? Well, the thing is, I think it might be on the other side of the portal.
Well, it could be, so let's... I gotta figure out where that...
I haven't looked very closely at the update notes, but it's possible.
I gotta figure out where the damn portal is. I can't find it. It's not even on my map right now. Like this portal, I'm all the way back at the beginning. Why the hell am I back here? I found an area. I don't even know if you've been here. I'm trying to look for it. I don't know where the hell it would be, honestly. And I don't even know if I'm gonna make it out of here alive, man. Where I'm at. Oh, shit. Nope. Ain't gonna make it alive. The only way I can do this. Ah, you bastard. Get me there. I found it right outside of this door. This is where I found it before. Alright, so basically, we are screwed. We gotta sit out here and wait for the power turn on while a shit ton of enemies come at us. And we're at 50% power. Now we gotta come over here and do this one, right? What the hell am I doing? There we go. This one starts. We gotta kill a bunch of guys. Hell out of here. And it doesn't look like there's as many guys that come out of the portal anymore. They fix that?
It's T2. There's not gonna be that many.
So forgot. Yeah, T2.
Time for the moment of truth.
There's the torsion beam device.
Oh, no. Be nice, Josh. Don't be hating. Now that third cache could literally be
time to go looking.
Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. You got the key. Now get back to the portal.
Oh, we're gonna try to look in here for it?
What? Nothing.
I don't think it would really be.
It's not on you.
You got the key. Now get back to the portal.
It's this way.
What? The portal? Oh, I think it's the other way, ain't it?
There's an elevator over here. Doesn't go anywhere special, but it goes nowhere. Wow.
I will wait for Doug right here.
As it looks, there never was a third cache.
Yes, there is. Escape through the portal.
Check. objective complete. The point key and Torsion beam device are out of reach. The key will not be returning anytime soon. An undiscovered supply cache remains. Do you want to find it or proceed to extraction?
I don't know. What do you want to do, Doug?
I want to dance like a ballerina.
Hey, Doug's gonna go look for it. And I'm just gonna sit in this room and guard. And wait for Dougie to get back. It can't be that hard to find it. Now, see, guys, usually... Hey!
I'm not wasting the rest of my life to search for this cache.
Everybody, I need good vibes, man. Good vibes. I need the prime, Volt Prime chassis. Here we go.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
We didn't get anything out of it, really. Haiku. Prime pouch, don't think I need it. I did get more autumn stuff, but for the most part, nothing. All right, I'll go deal with the stuff tomorrow. I may stream some CSGO tomorrow during the day, or American Truck Sim, I don't know. But, anyway, guys, that's where I'm going to end it. It's 2:30 in the morning. Doug and I got to get to bed. Separately, by the way. Didn't want you guys thinking anything.
Yeah, very important piece of information.
Yeah.
Well, you shouldn't even have said that.
Well, you know, I know Josh. He would have came up with some... Smart Alec.
No, I don't think he would have, because now he's never going to let us live that down.
Now, see, that's something you should have never said. Josh, if you remind us of that, I will start banning those words through Nightbot. Alright. So...
He starts talking about it. I'll just put him in timeout.
Josh, I warned you. Anyway. Okay,
you're making me pull up my laptop.
Anyway, guys. Peace out. God bless. He just said Doug is correct. I'll start banning words, so man.
Okay.
So anyway, guys. Peace out. God bless. Be kind to each other until my next stream.